Welcome to the June 6th, 2012 episode of the Classroom Technology Showcase podcast, a podcast created by the Canyon School District Education Technology Department to share the great things that our teachers are doing in their classrooms using educational technology tools. This week's episode is titled Thank You Letters. Mrs. Milan's second grade class at Alta View Elementary created a podcast. This podcast was inspired by the book Somebody Loves You, Mr. Hatch by Eileen Spinelli. The students created their pictures using tissue paper, construction paper, and paint. The pictures were then scanned so that JPEGs were created and then placed in iPhoto. The recordings of the students were created in GarageBand. Once the project was created in GarageBand, it was exported into a QuickTime movie and uploaded onto YouTube. Let's take a look at their creation.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for playing with me at home. Thank you for letting me watch TV while having dinner. Thank you for my toys. Love, from Matthew.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for all you've done to show me you love me. It makes me feel special. Thank you for all the hugs and kisses. I love them. Thank you. Love, Chimera.
Dear Hamasa, thank you for everything you've done for me when I was a baby. I heard that you would wait for me to wake up so you could play with me. It makes me feel happy and good. Love, Saba. P.S. You are the best sister ever.
Dear Erin, you are the best friend ever. I love to play video games and soccer with you. You always keep me company. Love, Carmen Lazarte.
Dear Mom, you help me by making me food. I love it because you let me pick it almost every time. Love, Fisher.
Dear Mom, you are nice. You make me dinner and you make me happy. You hug me and the best of all, you love me. Love, Charles.
Dear Mom, thanks for making my bed and help me clean my room. Thanks for helping me make a chicken with art. Thank you for helping me with my homework. I love you. Love, Ty.
Dear Ava, I love to play with you. It's cool that we are both getting baptized this year. It's fun with you. Love, Jane. P.S. Let's have a playdate soon.
Dear Mitch, thank you for playing with me every Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Thank you for being nice to me. Thanks for giving me money. Thanks for making a Valentine for me. When you're on the computer, thanks for letting me get some. That makes me feel special. Love, Ethan.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for making my food, giving me kisses and hugs. Thank you for taking me on trips. I like hiking in the mountains. They're nice when we hug and kiss. I love when I taste the love in the food. Love, Chloe.
Dear Ethan, thank you for playing with me at my house and helping me with my troubles when I'm sad. Love, Chase.
Dear Mom and Dad, I love you because you feed me. I would die without you. It makes me feel great to know you love me. Love, Dallin.
Dear Mom and Dad, Mom, thank you that you make food for me. And Dad, thank you that you play games with me. It makes me special because I'm always hungry and I love playing games. Love, Solomon.
Dear Mom, thanks for taking care of me and for making me food. Thanks for caring about me. You are very kind and sweet. Love, Landon.
Dear Grandma and Grandpa Jensen, how have you guys been? I've been awesome. Oh, and Grandpa, get well soon. You're awesome. Oh, and Grandma, please feel better about Grandpa. Love, Aaliyah. P.S. I love you guys.
Dear Mom, thank you for loving me. I know you love me because you always hug me and you also help me with spelling, homework, and reading. You make me feel good. I love you, Mom. Love, Julia.
Dear Mom and Dad, I know you love me because you take care of me and you read to me. Love, Camila.
Dear Mom, thank you for helping me when I could not get something right. Love, Alexis.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for all you have done for me. Dad, thank you for reading with me. Mom, thank you for helping me with my homework. I love you, Dad and Mom. It makes me feel special. Love, Mallory.
Dear Mom and Dad, I want to thank you too for caring for me and helping with my homework and math. It's because you love me and I love you too. Love your daughter, Selena. P.S. I love you, Mom and Dad, so much.
Dear Mom, I love you. You feed me, you dress me. If I get hurt, you heal me. Thank you. It makes me feel good. Love, Maya.
Dear Mom and Dad, thanks for bringing me to life. It means so much to me. Thanks for my stuff. Thank you for my food. Thank you, Dad, for working for a long time. Thank you, Mom, for cooking food for me in school. And for getting me in school. Thank you for my family. Thank you for my room. Love, Shaylee.
Dear Dick and Sandra, you are really nice. You do so much for me. You are always saying hello. That makes me feel special and loved. You are so nice. I like it when you come over and give us candy. Love, Rebecca.
Dear Dad, thank you for all the help that you have given me. Dad, thank you for all the hard work for keeping the family safe. And, well, I love you so much. When you do all that hard work, it makes me feel loved. Love, Brinley.
Dear Mom and Dad, thank you for taking care of me and caring for me. When I get sick and teaching me and being great parents, thank you for helping me when I get hurt. I love you very much and I know you love me too. Love, Camille.
Thank you to Mrs. Milan's class for sharing their project with us. And thank you for listening to the Classroom Technology Showcase. To view the Classroom Technology Showcase blog and all of the resources available from the Canyon School District Education Technology Department, visit prolearning.canyonsdistrict.org.